Hello everyone, Habibi here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to start making another aircraft game, mobile aircraft game, based on this free aircraft physics source code on GitHub. I will share this link with you. It is an aircraft physics Unity source code, and I hope we can make a nice mobile aircraft or airplane game using this source code. So I've already prepared a folder here. I'm going to download the source code here. Click this green button, download zip, and I will download it here. And it's done, only 2 megabytes. Amazing. Okay, I'm going to extract the zip file, delete the zip file, and I will open this directory using Unity. So here is my Unity up, and paste it here, the address, open, and let's try to open it using our current Unity version that I have. I'm going to open it with this one, 2021, and open change version. Okay, it needs some time to load the entire project. I will pause the video. Just click continue. I will pause the video and get back to you. Okay guys, the project is opened. And here is the folder, aircraft physics example folder. Let's open it. And since Cessna 172. Wow. I'm excited to try it, guys. Let's try to play it. I'm sure this source code is for PC, yeah. Controls, PWS, AD, throttle toggle, space. Okay, I'm going to press space and pitch WS, yaw, QE, flaps, toggle F, throttle toggle, A. Okay, I'm pressing S. Now I'm taking off. Oh, I like it, guys. Oh. What if I press space bar again, and the airplane is falling down? Okay, let me restart the game. I press space bar to start the engine and throttle, then press the S for the pitch. Keep pressing S. I'm flying. It is nice, guys. The airplane is keep falling. The altitude is minus -0009. Oh, I'm below the surface of the collider, so I cannot go up. Let's play around for a while with this airplane controller, and then we will modify it to make a mobile game from it. I'm pressing Q and S. Okay. Oh, this airplane controller is nice, guys. I like it. Okay guys, let me stop the game and play around with the parameters of the airplane. Here we have this aircraft object, and here we have some options here. Thrust 3000, let me modify to 4000. Aerodynamic surface, aerodynamic surface. Oh, and what else? Control surface. I don't know, surface control surface. Roll control sensitivity. Your control sensitivity. Let me increase it. B 6 4 3. Save and play it again. Okay, let me fly. The aircraft is faster now. It's cool. I don't know what's happening. The airplane is keep stalling. Oh, I have to press space button, guys. I think the airplane was stalling and the engine was off. So yeah. Okay, that's all for this video, guys. I will continue with my next videos. I will try to modify everything to make a mobile game out of this free source code, guys. So I will share the link of this source code with you in the description of this video, and give a star to this source code. It is very nice. It has a lot of stars. And okay, see you next time on my next videos. Bye bye.